tonight. We're going where? Kelsey's Bar.
Wow. They should pay you a quid for everybody that said their name. That's at least a beer.
Yes, sir. I don't know. Well, did you bring us a beer? Did someone bring a beer? What is that?
It's a beer. Or a pot.
Oh, he pissed in the cup. He's just putting it there. Okay, that's fine. Thank you.
Thank you.
That's what I thought. I can't be mad about it because you can kick my ass. You're a fucking big guy, so fuck. Screwed.
He pissed in 3 cups
earlier. I'm going to have a sip of beer and I'm going to come sing you the most wonderful song you've ever heard in your life.
It's not really that good, but it's a good song.
It's our 17th best song, I think.
How many people are going to go to Reading and Leeds because we're going to play that shit?
Oh, yeah.
You're going to go?
Reading and Orleans.
You already saw us. Why would you go?
Yeah, we're headlining the lockup stage.
Have you ever seen the porta potties at that place? No, don't go.
There are piles of shit this high.
I shit in the ground there. I'm not even going to the porta potties. This song's about living in a boring fucking town. Just talk to this girl. She used to live down on the street. Whoa, she always hits your head. Yeah, you remember me. Whoa, she said her old boyfriend got to get in that piece, but she always needs her pay.
Yeah.